Introducing a marketing-driven customer acquisition, growth and retention strategy for Rural Bank. At Rural Bank, we're in a unique position to give Australian farmers what they need from a bank. With a focus on rural industry, we deliver relevant financial products and services that give today's farmers the control they need. This translates into valued customer engagement based on real knowledge of what works for farmers. Rural Bank has a compelling customer value proposition, delivering relevant rural financial products, services and expertise to Australian farmers. We're backing farmers so they can achieve sustainable growth in one of our nation's toughest yet most rewarding industries. With a simple goal of creating better conversations with more customers, we deliver value through industry insight, understanding the markets where farmers operate, showing understanding of a customer's business and needs, delivering solutions that can genuinely help their situation, and exploring possibilities to demonstrate innovation and deliver breakthroughs for their business. Underpinning all this is a genuine desire to forge a strong relationship that delivers mutual benefit. So, to achieve our goal, we must understand more. We need to know who our customer is, where they are, their sector, banking relationships, money challenges, and capital requirements. Other factors include service requirements, their production and financial history, as well as their risk profile and how they would like to be contacted. These are complex details to determine and maintain. So, we have teamed up with KG2, an expert and market leader in agribusiness intelligence. We recognise that KG2, as Australia's leading source of agribusiness information, could provide Rural Bank with reliable and valuable insight. With over 25 years of knowledge about rural Australia and New Zealand, KG2's research is an unmatched source of intelligence. KG2 aligns its proprietary insight with data available in the public domain through government agencies and industry bodies. Rural Bank has worked with KG2 to overlay this data with the information we have about our customers' financial details and history to provide us with a rich data set that we can harvest. Together, Rural Bank and KG2 have developed an application called Farmpulse. This will help provide us with access to a near real-time view of customer data, whether at a granular level or on an individual farm. Or broader views based on farm types, regions, districts, sales territories, states, or on a national scale. This functionality helps us integrate the data, creating a unique view of each farmer and farm to engage in cross-channel marketing. This delivers business intelligence and the ability to mine comprehensive and current data to provide predictive analytics, all presented in easy-to-understand visualizations. With Farmpulse, we'll be able to understand the blueprint of our customers, to easily find them and develop a fact-based marketing tool for cross-channel campaigns based on true insight. We'll be able to benchmark our customers' performance against others in the same postcode, district, town, territory or state. We will also be able to identify similar prospects from the KG2 database and develop campaigns that engage with hot prospects in selected markets. We can highlight various key influences, for example, seasonal conditions that may impact on the farming community in either a positive or negative way. We will be able to interrogate the data to identify opportunities within our existing customer base to develop a greater share of wallet and identify similar farmers in the same situation. In short, as a result of this exercise, we will have at our disposal a suite of sophisticated direct marketing tools that are used to develop key actionable insights to better understand the customers and prospects and to better target them in the future. The Farmpulse portal provides us with easy access to the KG2 database and the agri data we need to make important decisions. We have distilled large volumes of data into segments to assist us in creating and monitoring our fact-based marketing database. The system provides simple help features. An easy-to-use plain English search. With Farmpulse, we can identify properties that are adjacent or in a similar area to a customer's, and in doing so, we'll maintain strict adherence to government privacy requirements. Through this, we develop key marketing programs that allow us to engage with these prospects. Most importantly, we get valuable and rich information on our customers to allow you to engage with them. The farm profile detail provides rich, comprehensive data, including an aerial view of the farm with its boundaries plotted, along with basic details including farm type and size. Charts that give visual insights can be provided, while the KG2 farm calendar lets us know when is the best time to talk to a customer. Regional insights deliver the context within which a farm operates, and details on customer satisfaction and share of wallet help us to establish the customer opportunity. By selecting View Similar, we can identify other farmers with similar characteristics. Using a direct marketing approach, Rural Bank can target these opportunities on a local, state, or national level. By selecting various criteria to filter the results, we can see the distribution of leads throughout Australia, as well as information about the number and value of leads. When Customers is selected, we can view the opportunities from our customers. These customers are displayed, and we can filter on the potential to only show those customers with the most opportunity. These are exciting times, and together with KG2, Rural Bank is building the capability to change the game.